expecting, or a new baby yourself, you want to hear from Leanne Cusack's guest today.
We're chatting all about inventions, Graham. Did you know that a Canadian mom invented the Jolly Jumper back in 1910? Think of how many lives were changed by that. Moms and dads have long been inventing, and Carly DeRoge and Sherry French love to bring those inventions to the fore, which is what we're doing today. Exciting products.
Yeah, we're going to start with a Canadian mom.
Lots of Canadian
women. And
this
is Dress to Deliver. So this is a 3-in-1 hospital birthing gown. And what's really great about it, instead of those kind of ugly gowns that we typically wear when we're giving birth, beautiful gown that has access for
hold
your...
Hold that up a little out there so you can see a little bit better.
So it snaps right up, so it has access for your doctor, nurse, midwife. Also snaps down the back if you need to get an epidural. We have snaps on this side as well. And then it's also a great nursing gown, so as soon as you have baby, you can start nursing in the hospital and wear it when you get home as well. So, ton of longevity in this product, and really unique. You're not exposed as you're walking down the hallway in the hospital.
And as you said, for breastfeeding, there are snaps on the shoulders as well, which is fantastic. And it's a nice looking design, so it's, you know, it's not, as you said, protein.
Yeah,
keep newborn pictures in this.
Yeah. Exactly. Well, that's one fantastic example. And I guess we should just carry on in the fashion line.
Let's do that. This is one of my favorites. I'm wearing mine. Sherry's wearing hers. So this is Tiny Tags. It's beautiful, personalized jewelry for moms or grandmothers. You can put the baby's name, their birth date, a sweet message, a really great gift when someone's having their second or third child, and maybe they don't need all the baby gear, but they want something special to always be wearing their babies on their neck.
Right, and that's that way the first and the second born can feel just as important while mom and dad
are totally preoccupied by the whoever's tag is on top is the more important child. That's what my girl tell me.
Really?
So we have to be careful about that.
So it ends up becoming an issue. I'm so sorry to hear that. Now, another Canadian invent, or no, maybe this one is. This is
Squeezy Gear. So this is really neat. Lots of parents are making their own baby food or their own smoothies to be more health conscious, and this is a eco-friendly solution to taking those purees on the go. So Squeezy Gear has a patented pouch that will not leak. It stands very nicely by itself, so you can fill it right up easily, and then you're keeping that minivan clean because it's not going to leak out when it tips over.
Well, so that's great news.
Easy and very eco-conscious way to feed babies and bigger kids.
Fabulous.
I'm sorry.
Oh, no, so many people watching may not have babies on their horizon, but have to come up with some really clever, great gifts.
Absolutely. And listen to this. This is now available at all Walmart stores in Canada. Whoa. So huge success for this mom invented product.
And as you said, an environmental one as well.
Yeah.
Really like this one, a Canadian invention, show off.
So this is our friends at Malarkey Kids, a mom based in Burlington. Every baby is going to go through that teething phase. This is the handy teething solution. So traditionally, babies always take their hands, want to put it in their mouth. All they do is slip on the super cute munch mitt, and baby can then put this into his or her mouth, but you see the ends, it soothes their gums when they put it into their mouth.
It's very good.
You can hear the crinkle, which gives them that curiosity. And also the black and white pattern for that visual stimulation. So it's a great sensory product, but also practical as we go through those teething stages.
Terrific. And Sherry, the bib.
They also have a 3-in-1 bib. Not only is it cute, but it's a bib. It's a teething ring, as well as a toy. And then you can put a pacifier on, but it looks super cute and functional.
From a pacifier to an elegant diaper bag. I had no idea this was a diaper
bag. Can you believe this?
I have a lovely handbag on the counter.
So currently, actually, I carry these, and we do not have babies. So this is a beautiful leather diaper bag by Lily Jane. What we love about it has an insert. Well, I'll get you to hold this for me here. We can pop this out. So if we're going out on a date night, we can actually fill this with all of our diapering supplies, leave this at Grandma's house, take this on date night with Dad, and it also goes as a backpack, too. So you've never